The city of Zamboanga should never form part nor be included in the Bangsamoro now or ever. Neither of its 98 component barangays nor any part, zone, sitio thereof should ever be included in the Bangsamoro now or ever.
Zamboanga City is not part of the proposed Bangsamoro territory, but its people are concerned about the provision in the bill that allows at least 10% of voters to file a petition asking to be included in the Bangsamoro territory. Committee Chairman Senator Ferdinand Marcos Jr. and other lawmakers believe this provision of the BBL, called opt-in, must be removed. Even some people in Isabela City in Basilan, which is part of the proposed Bangsamoro territory, oppose being part of it. At least twice before, Isabela City had voted against inclusion in the current ARMM.
This is the third attempt that they wanted Isabela to be included. One is enough, two is too much, third is already poisonous.
Various Muslim groups in Zamboanga, meanwhile, said they support the BBL.
There is nothing to be feared in the new political entity, that so-called Bangsamoro. So is there nothing to worry about people's desire to be part of it? The process for inclusion is very democratic.
The voice of the city government is not the voice of the entire Zamboanga City. We have thousands of Bangsamoros in Zamboanga City who will support and will go in supporting the Bangsamoro basic law.
Marcos said the BBL will undergo many changes, and he clarified scrutinizing the measure does not mean opposing it.
I hope that people understand that this is the process of legislation. We do not exist in the House of Representatives or the Senate as rubber stamps for anyone.
Tension erupted when Senator Alan Peter Cayetano questioned the appointment of Sheriff Abbas as election commissioner. Abbas is the nephew of Moro Islamic Liberation Front leader Moger Iqbal.
Would you allow my brother to be a commissioner in the COMELEC if I'm running for president?
He can qualify, and if the president will appoint him.
Everyone knows what Lutong Macau is. And if you have a relative in COMELEC, it will give undue advantage.
This is why we want to have this BBL. I have spent 52 years of my life because we want to correct injustices. We want to correct systems.
The committee will hold more public hearings in Manila before deliberations on the BBL end and the bill is sent to the Senate plenary.
The Aquino administration believes the Bangsamoro Basic Law is on track in Congress and will be passed in the form and at the time it wants. But the lawmakers handling the measure have been saying it still needs a lot of fixing and cannot be rushed. Ryan Chua, ABS-CBN News, Zamboanga.